La agricultura para mí significa muchas cosas buenas. Mis padres campesinos, mis abuelos, todos en mi generación fueron campesinos. Ha cambiado mucho. El agua siempre era abundante y ahora ha mermado mucho. Necesitamos cambiar la forma, pues, de nuestros cultivos.
Agriculture is a big contributor to climate change. It's also a major victim of climate change. It consumes 70% of the world's fresh water. It's responsible for about a quarter of the world's greenhouse gas emissions. Farmers in the global south, for example, are seeing more extreme weather conditions, droughts, floods, unpredictable weather events that are making it really hard for them to grow. Unless we fix agriculture, we won't solve climate change and we won't be able to feed everyone on the planet. Our mission at X is to invent radical new solutions to some of the world's hardest problems. Mineral is X's project in sustainable agriculture. The genesis of Project Mineral was the insight that to manage the complexity of growing food sustainably, we'd need completely new ways of understanding the plant world. Mineral's philosophy is, how do we partner with other experts, other companies in the agricultural system to together solve some of these intractable problems?
What's at stake is human survival to a certain extent. We have 1 billion people hungry, we have a planetary crisis, and we see food at the center of that. CGIAR's mission is about transforming food, land, and water systems in a climate crisis. But in simple words, feeding the planet in a sustainable way. One of the key things that CGIAR does is improve varieties of crops. Here in this facility, what we work on is beans. We're working to improve bean varieties so that farmers have the means to produce beans in a changing climate, increase their nutritional status, increase their income, give them the seed and the ability to improve their livelihoods. We have 36,000 different types of bean collected. Every single one has a story to tell and could be the solution to so many of our planetary challenges out there.
Many of these beans have been collected over the last 100 years from around the world. And what's really fascinating is most of these beans have never been characterized. The researchers don't know how these beans grow, what they look like, what environments they would thrive in. So we've partnered with them to use our technology to understand those beans' capabilities for the first time.
It took us 30 years to produce a drought-tolerant bean, where we found the trait for drought tolerance in one of these beans in the collection. With the technology of mineral, we can move into absolute precision in finding these types of traits, much quicker, much cheaper, and much more efficiently.
A crop breeder today, or a plant researcher today, will go into the field during the growing season and observe every plant in that field. They'll use their senses, they'll use a yardstick, they'll use a notepad, and they're trying to measure as much detail as they can for those plants. Imagine trying to do that in a field with 1 million plants in it. The Mineral Rover is the combination of a number of cutting-edge technologies. We've taken the best of robotics and optics and machine learning and high-performance computing and put them all together in this first-of-its-kind machine that can go through a field and image every single plant with unprecedented detail.
The rover is counting pods, counting leaves, counting individual beans in ways that we could never have done before. It's doing it faster, it's doing it more frequently, and we can get new traits and new characteristics that we weren't able to get with human labor.
The opportunity that we have in front of us is to combine the capabilities of the Mineral Rover with the expertise of plant breeders to accelerate the discovery of crops that will transform the lives of millions of farmers and the people who rely on them around the world.
More than 90% of beans that are consumed globally will at one stage have passed through this facility. A bean sounds very trivial, but it could be the solution to so many things. We could be looking at reducing deforestation. We could be looking at adapting to the climate crisis. We could be improving child development in the first 1,000 days through better nutrition. So much more than just a bean.
Farmers have tremendous intuition about what's right for them on their farm. We see our job is to invent new technologies that can help them better understand the plant world. And that way they can create innovations that solve the problem of sustainable agriculture. Minerals developing new technologies to help build a more sustainable, a more resilient, and a more productive food system. And ultimately, meet the world's growing demand for food.